Terrifying unidentified object 3,000 miles wide has just been detected by the International Space Station. There is no definitive answer, but many people believe that aliens may exist somewhere in the universe. Some evidence for this includes the discovery of planets capable of supporting life and the large number of UFO sightings reported over the years. In this video, we will look at the terrifying unidentified objects detected by the International Space Station. So, without further ado, let's begin. UFOs and UAPs have long sparked the curiosity of science fiction and movie buffs, as well as conspiracy theorists and, yes, scientists. But there's a new player on the scene, and it's a game changer. NASA. The U.S. Space Agency has announced the formation of a commission to investigate UAPs. If handled correctly, the commission could do more than just shed some much-needed light on the UAPs. It could also provide Americans with a crash course in the most fundamental, important, and sadly, most boring topic in science. Scientists now have the technology to detect biosignatures, which occur when a distant planet is clothed in a biosphere whose life alters the host planet's atmosphere. But as exciting as this prospect is, we will only be able to claim we've discovered life with those all-important evidence standards. And it is those standards, clearly stated and precisely followed, that have everything to do with UFOs and NASA. If, or perhaps when, NASA detects life elsewhere in the universe, the discovery will bear the weight of the agency's evidence standards. And if we were to look for evidence of extraterrestrial life, we would need the assistance of the International Space Station, which has not always been supportive of the cause. An unidentified object was captured on live streaming video from the International Space Station in 2016, before NASA's video feed appeared to cut off abruptly, sparking conspiracy theories about what happened. The object enters the frame above the Earth's atmosphere in the July 9 footage uploaded to YouTube. This could well be a meteor or the like, the YouTube user who uploaded the footage explains. What made it interesting was the camera cut off when the UFO seemed to stop. It didn't take long for UFO enthusiasts to jump on the story. The clip, which has gone viral, was picked up by mainstream news outlets such as the Daily Mail, the Huffington Post, and Fox News. A NASA spokesperson told Popular Mechanics, "We have never seen UFOs in the popular sense. The experiment in question is the high-definition Earth viewing feed. When the ISS receives a signal, that feed sends video down. When the ISS loses its signal, the stream goes dark." The feed is not switched manually. The NASA spokesperson added, "It is all done automatically. There's nobody at a control board. We used a space-based data relay network. It gives us a very good coverage area, but you do lose signal occasionally, anywhere from a couple of seconds to a couple of minutes. It varies from day to day." However, UFO hunters have accused NASA of concealing evidence of alien life on the ISS livestream. In fact, such accusations are fairly common. The same claim was made in April when a diamond-shaped UFO was seen hovering near the space station. As the UFO came closer and began to come into focus, the screen turned blue, Scott C. Waring wrote on UFOSightingsDaily.com. NASA always turns the screen blue if they see a UFO in an attempt, failed attempt, mind you, to hide it from the public. Later in 2021, a white cylindrical object was seen flying past the ISS on the same day that the space station detected a swarm of high-speed objects flying nearby. The Sun first reported the sightings, which were later shared on YouTube by a user named Mr. MBB333, with the title, "Okay, something is clearly roaming the skies on this planet." A recent Pentagon report revealed that while UFO sightings can be confirmed, aliens can't be. Analysts speculate that this strange flying object seen by U.S. intelligence could be sophisticated technology built by other countries such as China and Russia. The United States also changed the name of UFOs to UAPs, or Unidentified Aerial Phenomena. It's worth noting here that the common misconception about alien life is that they'll look and act like us. Scientists have repeatedly stated how complex life forms can be. Evolutionary processes on another planet may be very different from ours. A blob-like creature with no face or mouth could be a highly advanced species from another galaxy. The assumption that they all look like humans is scientifically flawed, as beautifully explained in Netflix's visually rich short series, Alien Worlds. While these aircraft remain unexplained, evidence from the ISS or U.S. documents answers some questions that have been largely hidden from the general public for decades, that aliens may have visited Earth with or without our knowledge. In 2012, a similar incident occurred. On September 11th, YouTube user Daniel of Doria uploaded footage from the ISS's live camera feed, which is available online. In his annotated footage, he points out a faint, elongated white shape with a neat row of faint white dots next to it, set against the blackness of space just below the Earth's curve. In the video title, the YouTuber explains it as an amazing UFO mothership letting out an orb fleet on ISS live feed. That would be incredible. However, UFOologist Mark D'Antonio has analyzed thousands of ISS photos and videos alleged to contain UFOs, and he says the faint white marks in this one are a common sight. They're reflections off of the ISS's window. Basically, when you're looking at any object, if there's a window between you and the object, the window is always suspect. Your first move in trying to identify the object is to try to eliminate that it is a reflection, said D'Antonio. According to him, this video will not make it past the first round of elimination. For one thing, the object is in a different plane of focus than Earth, he explained. A camera set to maximum distance focus would capture the Earth as well as any other distant object in the same focal plane. This implies that the white blur is not far away, but rather nearby. A reflection from the window inches in front of it. Secondly, the fact that neither the ISS crew nor ground control was alarmed by this object suggests that they've seen it all before. The ground control folks simply assumed that this was a reflection in the window because most of them are, D'Antonio explained. Untold numbers of alien crafts have been observed in our planet's airspace over several decades. They could reach extreme velocities with no visible means of lift or propulsion and perform stunning maneuvers at G-force that would turn a human pilot to soup. Some of these alien spaceships had been downed, retrieved, and studied since at least the 1940s and possibly as early as the 1930s. Attempts to reverse engineer such incredible machines had resulted in significant technological breakthroughs in energy generation. These operations were mostly classified as cosmic top secret, a level of clearance 38 levels higher than that typically granted to the commander-in-chief. Since the post-war years, when a Polish immigrant, George Adamowski, claimed to have met a race of kindly Nordic-looking Venusians who were disturbed by the domestic and interplanetary effects of nuclear bomb tests, the idea that aliens had visited our planet had circulated among UFOologists. An alien spaceship was said to have crashed near Roswell, New Mexico in the summer of 1947. Conspiracy theorists speculated that the crash debris had been entrusted to private military contractors who raced to unlock alien hardware before the Russians could. Documents discovered after the fall of the Soviet Union suggested that the fear of an alien-fueled arms race was mutual. Majestic 12, a Candelstein para-governmental organization convened under President Truman's executive order, UFOologists claimed had covered up all of this. UFOologists believe in the imminence of disclosure, a term used to describe the government's ecstatic admission of its vast UFO knowledge. Although the government was not in regular contact with exotic civilizations, it was keeping something from its citizens. That brings us to the end of today's video. Do you think JWST will be able to discover new life during its time? Let us know in the comments below. If you liked the video, please leave a like and a comment below. Also, if you're new to this channel, subscribe and click the notification bell to get notified when we upload more content.